Now, I'm just going to show you how easy it is to clean a fresh sugarcane juice machine. First, we'll lift the Perspex out, and then we put the filter in some nice hot, warm, soapy water. See, that's how clean it gets. Secondly, we put the Perspex back on, and with a hot jug of hot water, or kettle boiling water, and another jug below, we just pour hot water through the machine. And press the button at the same time. And that's all you have to do to clean our fresh sugarcane juice machine.